Brendan Parker. I'm an urban farmer and educator at Red Hook Farms in Red Hook, Brooklyn. My favorite farm chore is probably planting, and my least favorite is probably pulling weeds. Here at Red Hook Farms, we grow around 50 different crops, everything from lettuce to kohlrabi, peppers, tomatoes, you name it, we grow it. On any given day, we're planting, we're harvesting, we're weeding, we're making deliveries, we're talking to community members. The food goes to a mix of places, one of which is the farm stand that we have on site. It also goes to a CSA and a pantry, and also our youth farmers take home a lot of food. The kids that work here on the farm, they get a real sense of ownership and empowerment, and also a deep connection to the environment. Small farms are important because we can really be responsive to our community. If there's something that our community is looking for, we can grow it and we can get it to them really quickly and efficiently.